at Judas, for example. Judas healed the sick. Judas cast out devils. Judas cleansed the lepers. But Judas did not have the Holy Ghost. Judas didn't have the Holy Ghost. When Jesus sent them out two by two, he said, heal the sick, cast out devils, raise the dead, cleanse the lepers. Freely you have received, freely give. Judas was among them. Judas was with them. He was busy casting out demons and healing the sick. But yet did not have the Holy Ghost. Just like the Old Testament prophets, they prophesied but didn't have the Holy Ghost. Hence, they didn't see, they didn't hear, they didn't perceive. Many will say to me in that day, Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in thy name, and in thy name have cast out devils, and in thy name done many wonderful works? This is where many Christians get messed up. You think because a man of God is prophesying, he has the Spirit of God. And you think because a so-called man of God is healing the sick and casting out devils, and you think he has the Spirit of God. Now you've seen that it's obvious that a man can prophesy. A man can cast out devils. A man can heal the sick, but he is not of God. Signs, wonders, miracles are not a proof of God's presence. Don't be carried away. That's why Jesus will say, an evil generation seek for sign. An evil generation. And he says, none shall be given to them except the sign of Jonas. What is the sign of Jonas? Death, burial, resurrection, which is the message. What is it called? The message. What we have in Christianity that is exclusive to us is the message. Is the message. That is why the church centers around the message. The church is not built on miracles, signs, and wonders. The church is built on the diet, which is Christ, the message. Many will say to me in that day, Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in thy name? Somebody say, but the man is prophesying and even calling Jesus. Look at it now. Have we not prophesied in thy name, and in thy name have cast out devils, and in thy name have done many wonderful works? And then will I profess unto them, I never knew you. Never knew. That is, I and you never met. We never met. This is Jesus talking. I and you never met. I never knew you. Depart from me, ye that walk iniquity. So prophecy, healing, casting out demons can be iniquity. They can be works of iniquity. That means there will be folks like this, like Judas, who prophesied, worked miracles. Where did he give them the power to cast out the demons? In Luke chapter 9 verse 1, when he gave them the power, Judas was with them. Then he called his 12 disciples together and gave them power and authority over all devils and to cure diseases, and Judas was part of that. But when Jesus was saying, rejoice, your names are written in heaven, Judas was not part of it. Judas was part of the casting out of demons and healing the sick and all that, but Judas didn't have his name written in heaven. His name wasn't in heaven. When he gave them power and authority over all devils, was it the Holy Ghost he gave them? No, it wasn't the Holy Ghost. But did they go with power? Did they cast out demons? So a man can cast out demons without the Holy Ghost. A man can heal the sick without the Holy Ghost. And a man can prophesy without the Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost is regeneration. Holy Ghost is born again. So a man can cast out demons and he's not born again. And a man can prophesy, but he's not born again.